COVID has impacted our business as in a sense that we have a shortage of customers coming in because of the stay-at-home order. We used to do a lot of caterings for gatherings and events, which has been stopped because of the pandemic lockdown. And that has a lot of customers not coming in because the order is there to stay at home and try to. But it's good that they're trying to be staying safe, and in that factor, it works out. I decided to partner with Penny Appeal Canada because Penny Appeal is a good organization that helps us or gives restaurants like me opportunities to support the community in different ways. They do a lot of help out work for people that are in need. A lot of Muslims around the world, not just in Mississauga, not just in Canada, not just in Ontario, all around the world. And they have a good platform where they try to support everybody in the community, not just only Muslims or anybody who is in need. So it just gives us that opportunity to help them to help the others. Yeah. Pray to Allah, stay supportive to everybody. It doesn't have to be just your Muslim community, anybody, your neighbors, anybody, just stay supportive to them. This is the time that Allah is testing us, so we should always be supportive to everybody, small business and everything. Just do your best possible, whatever you can. And I've been doing it myself. I recommend everybody do it, including businesses. Just stay strong. Inshallah, this is just a test. We will all pass it. And then good times are coming soon, inshallah.